Look at them. They're so cute. I just think it's really fun to be able to create something that has so much personality out of just like pieces of yarn. You know, just taking a piece of string and then you loop things around and then all of a sudden you're like, you have an emotional reaction to it. And other people do too. They want to hug it. It's so awesome when you can give somebody like instructions on how to do something and then they take it and make it their own way. Some people are not happy just following a pattern. Some people love it and that's great too. But, you know, I wanted to give the people who really want to make their own things the tools to do that.